Nelson Tethers, Department of Puzzle Research. Just arrived in Scoggins, Minnesota. There's a weird man staring at me. Some kind of thing going on at the local eraser factory. Locals report hearing whispers. Snow must be playing tricks on my eyes. For a second, I thought I saw... Eraser factory is back open, even though foreman Isaac Davner remains missing. The bureau's marking this case officially closed.
Ingram?
Oh, hiya, Nelson. Thought you'd left for the night.
How are things going in vegetable crimes?
The guys in Leafy Greens are pretty busy, but you know how dull it is in roots and tubers. We haven't had a real case since the Taro murders back in 76. What I wouldn't give to see some field action like you did. Puzzle Division! Wow!
Jim, Puzzle Division isn't that exciting.
Come on, Nelson. You were out of the office a whole week.
Are you looking through the Scoggins file?
I sure am. Oh, I hope you don't mind. It's just, I'm kind of a fan. You didn't just reopen some eraser factory. You completely cracked that case like it was some first-timer's letter substitution puzzle.
Yeah, crack that case wide open. So, what are you doing in my office?
Check it out! I just solved the latest from Japanese puzzle master Hanji Monosaki. It's rated 4 dragons. Looks like you've got some competition in the puzzle-solving department.
Yeah, about that. Nice try, Jim, but you see here...
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Don't worry, you almost... Hey, Jim, if you like puzzles, maybe you could do me a huge favor. I'm gonna be taking some time off, and I've still got all these tapes from the Scoggins case.
You want me to log them into evidence? These tapes must have all the puzzles.
Thanks, Jim. And I'll probably be recording more notes while I'm away.
No problem. Just mail them back to me and I'll file them through Vegetable Crimes.
Thanks for the help, Jim.
Yeah, Nelson. Have a good trip to... wherever.
The Bureau's marking this case officially closed, but I can't leave it like this. The factory foreman is still missing. There has to be some rational explanation for all the things I've seen. It's going to take all my vacation time, but I won't be able to relax until I've found Isaac Davner and gotten to the bottom of this case. The only way to do that is to go back to Scoggins, Minnesota. Thank you. I'm finally back in Scoggins. The place is a lot quieter at night. I don't see any of the familiar townspeople. I'm going to check into Valda's Inn and get a fresh start on the case in the morning.